It's the sense of touch. Any real city, you walk, you know? You brush past people, people bump into you. In LA, nobody touches you. We're always behind this metal and glass.
How far can bullets go?
You thinking about that bullet that came through your window?
What's wrong? You all right?
I am angry all the time, and I don't know why.
Put your hands on top of your head, man.
Will you just do what he says?
Now, do you have any guns or knives or anything I might get stuck with?
It's your brother's file. Kid's going away for life for stealing a car.
All I need to do to make this disappear is to frame a potentially innocent man.
Did you find your brother?
Oh.
Tell him to come home.
Why do you keep everybody a certain distance, huh? What, you start to feel something in panic?
What I need is a husband who will not just stand there.
What did you want me to do? Get us both shot?
Get out of the car!
Give me the key!
I just had a gun pointed in my face. And it was my fault because I knew it was gonna happen.
Heads in plain sight, step out of the vehicle.
Honey, stay inside.
Man, don't walk up on me.
I know this man. Get back.
Think you know who you are. You have no idea.
You had a conversation with God, huh? What did God say?
I'm trying to help you.
I didn't ask for your help, did I?
It's okay, Daddy. I'll protect you.
It's the sense of touch. I think we miss that touch so much. That we crash into each other just so we can feel something.
Something else, man?
People, man. People.
There's no easy way to say this.
What is she doing here?
Get out.
He put me out of the house.
Who house? Come on. Half of everything in this house belong to her, and I ain't leaving here till she get it.
Don't mess with her family.
You want this half? You want this half?
Don't mess with her friends.
He is 8 feet under.
6 feet under.
I beat him down 2 more feet.
Or else Medea is gonna mess with you.
I know Taekwondo.
And I know whoop your. Come on, bring it out.
Peace be still.
That keeps me a piece of steel. As long as you got a piece of steel, you gonna have peace. Load your steel. Thank you, Chief.
Kimberly Elise, Shamar Moore, Steve Harris, Cicely Tyson, and Tyler Perry.
Placing you under house arrest.
You ain't finna put me on no house arrest.
It's either that or prison.
I take the house arrest.
Tyler Perry's Diary of a Mad Black Woman. Look for it on DVD and video.
Next case.
Atlanta versus Bobby Brown.
I love you, Bobby.
Sit down, Miss Houston.
Also available June 28th. The Tyler Perry Collection. Buy all 4 of his famous plays now. Newly remastered on DVD.
What are you doing?
Research. Boat, RV. I'm in a quandary here.
And we still got work to do. Come on.
We're heading east on Industrial in pursuit of a late model black Cadillac. These guys are armed and dangerous. Repeat, armed and dangerous. Look out!
Detective Jack Barnes was killed in the line of duty.
Clear!
But his death was short-lived.
How long have I been out?
2 days. They said it's a miracle that you're alive. Your heart stopped.
Dad, what's heaven like?
I don't know. I've never been.
Where did you go when you died?
Get out of here! I came back, kiddo. So I guess I wasn't dead.
Now.
Who are you?
Do I know you?
I know you, Jack. And I know you've been seeing things.
This life is haunted by visions. Of crimes not yet committed.
Something's coming. Something much bigger.
We are going to kill tens of thousands of people.
And tragedies about to take place.
Don't get on the train!
What would you do if you knew the future?
They're gonna detonate a dirty bomb. It will kill millions.
Soon they will know the price to pay.
What would you do if no one believed you?
You actually implicating me in this? Or just saying it's a real bad coincidence?
Lionsgate Home Entertainment presents...
You die, Jack. Crossed over into a world that we know very little about.
An explosive thriller.
People are gonna die and you have a chance to stop it.
At the edge of reason.
Remembering the future.
And the brink of sanity.
I feel like I'm losing my mind.
Casper Van Dien.
We're not gonna make it.
Catherine Oxenberg.
They're just dreams.
The psychic. Sometimes it's the future that comes back to haunt you. Look for it on DVD.
Dolores is kind, tender, and giving. But her goodness drives her husband away. She decides the only way to win him back is to give a little more. And when she does, life becomes very good. The men are thrilled. The wives are delighted. And the town has come alive. But when her husband returns, everyone wonders what he'll do when he finds that the woman he loves has been loved by all. Lionsgate Home Entertainment presents a motion picture full of love, charm, and compassion. Sexo por compasión.